Hello everyone, my name is Fazal. You are watching MFA Civil Engineering. Roof covering is a material which give a protective surface to the roofing structures. It also prevent a heat, moisture and rain water to enter into the buildings. It does not withstand the structural load which are directly taken by the roof element. However, a roof covering must be strong enough to carry some occasional light load. These are the various type of the roofing materials available for the use under the various conditions like country tiles, Mangalore tiles, asbestos cement sheet, galvanized iron sheet, slates, limestone slab and tiles, sandstone slab and tiles, marble tiles, earthen wave and stone waves, glazed earthen wave tiles and fiber sheets. Country tiles are one of the oldest roof covering materials. The tiles are named according to their shape and the patterns, and they are manufactured in a similar manner as the brick. Some of them have been protected and are known by the names of the areas in which they are popular, such as Allahabad tiles, Mangalore tiles, Sialkot tiles and Rani Gunj tiles. The clay tiles are of various type, such as the flat tiles, pan tiles, pot tiles or half round country tiles and patented tiles. These tiles are laid in a pair of the under tiles, that is a concave surface upward, and over tiles, that is a concave surface downward, with a proper overlap of at least 8 cm on all sides. Mangalore tiles are generally a rectangular in plan with surface corrugation, so arranged that the corrugation of a tiles fits in or interlock with those of the other tiles. These tiles are also made up of clay and were originally manufactured in the Mangalore. However, these tiles are available in a different form and design in India. In ordinary work, the tiles are laid on the battens, but the superior type of the construction. They are laid on the boarding covered with the protective coat of a tar. Mangalore tile offer very strong, durable and economical roof covering for pitch roof in India. These type of tiles are the flat roof tiles, especially made in the tile factories. It has a suitable key and protection for the proper fixing to the roof. These tiles are well burnt with a uniform textures. These tiles are classified as class AA tiles and class A tiles based on its absorption percentage and breaking load. Asbestos cement material is obtained by combination of a cement with about 15% of a asbestos fiber. Covering made up of these materials are the cheap, tough, durable, watertight, fire resistance and light in weight. Asbestos cement sheet does not require any protective paint and cannot be eaten anyway by the vermice. On account of these properties, asbestos cement sheet covering is commonly added as a roof covering material for the factories, workshop, offices, garages, generating stations, cinemas and residential buildings. Asbestos cement roof covering have added advantages of a low maintenance cost and high speed of the constructions. One of the disadvantages of this type of the roof covering is that in a colder climate, condensation is introduced on the underside of the roof, where the buildings are occupied by the human beings or by the animals. This material have also got a very low thermal conductivities and heat the room when it is used in the summers, or kept the room very cool in a winters. Another way, shortcoming of this material is that it does not give a good attractive finish to the exterior of the roof. The roof covering of this material is not considered to be a great aesthetic value. Asbestos cement products for covering a roof are available in the form of slates, tiles and sheets. Galvanized iron sheet are extensively used as a roof covering material in a factories, workshop, sheds and cheap buildings. These sheets are comparatively light in weight, easy to handle and can be fixed easily but without attractive appearance. These sheets are manufactured in the form which have a corrugation from one end to another. Corrugation help in a proper discharging of a water away from the sheets. The iron sheets are galvanized with the zinc to protect them from the rusting action of a wet weather. Slates are the hard, fine-grained, sedimentary, argillaceous stones or limestone or sandstone, which is used as a slate for the roof covering of a pitch roof. Slate is obtained from the open quarry or mine in the form of the blocks, which are further divided into a sections with the help of the diamond saw or the circular saw. These saw sections are reduced to a slab about 15 mm to 30 mm in thickness. Then each slab is divided into a thin slits by a skilled labor using a splitter. The thickness of a slate varies from 4 mm to 8 mm and its size varies from 600 mm by 300 mm to 400 mm by 200 mm. The common size of the slates varies from 600 mm by 350 mm to 250 mm by 120 mm. And the thickness of a regular size of the slate stones varies from 1.6 mm to 4.8 mm. Slates are fixed on the batten or the boarding, which are connected to a timber rafters. Slates are properly laid and fixed on the battens or boarding through a nail of the zinc, copper or galvanized iron. Limestone slabs and the tiles are available in the length and breadth ranging from 150 mm to 1500 mm and its thickness ranging from 150 mm to 950 mm. When stones used as a tiles, these stones should be free from any cracks, flaws and the soft veins, and this stone should have a uniform thickness. Curve-like portions or the curvature of the stone slabs in any direction shall not be more than 5 mm. This type of the stone slabs and tiles are commonly used in the flooring and the facing work of the masonry. Water absorption of these stone slabs and the tiles is very less. It has a high strength and they are more durable. Sandstone slab and the tiles can be roughly cut or the machine cut. The tolerance limit of plus minus 1 mm is only permissible in the length and the breadth in case of a machine cut of a stone slab and the tiles. This type of the stone slabs and the tiles can be used in a flooring work, roofing work and facing work of the masonry. The length of a sandstone slab or the tiles varies from 150 mm to 3600 mm and the breadth varies from 150 mm to 900 mm and the thickness varies from 15 mm to 100 mm. Marble tiles are obtained from a natural occurring stones and these are available in a large scale in the Rajasthan region. Marbles are available in two types like white marbles and color marbles. The glazing and the beauty of such marble tiles can be increased by performing a various finishes like polished finish, abrasive finish and sand finish and hone finish. Polished finish give a high polished glossy surface. Abrasion finish or the sand finish give a flat non-reflective finishes. And hone finish give a velvet finish with little glossy or the no gloss. The specific gravity of a marble stones is about 2.5 and the moisture absorption is less than 4% after 24 hours. Earthen wave is a clay product. It is manufactured by mixing a clay, sand and crushed pottery in a proper proportion and then burned in a low temperature. Stone wears is also a clay product. It is manufactured by mixing a refractory clay, powder stones and crushed pottery in appropriate proportion and then heated to a high temperature. Glazed earthen wave tiles are obtained after the glazing process. Glazing is a process of formation of a thin layer at the tile surface which become an integrated part of a tile, and because of this glazing, floor of a kitchen, bathroom, toilets and the hospital can be easily cleaned. The top thin layer of a surface of the tiles is glazed and its under part or the portion or the surface is unglazed to facilitate a fixing of a tile to the floor or the wall. This type of the tiles are available in a two size like 100 by 100 mm and 150 by 150 mm including the joint thickness of 1 mm. Fiber sheets are the advanced and the modern type of the roofing materials. There are huge range of the fiber sheet roofing for the high quality. These sheets are available in a different sizes and thickness and manufactured by using a high grade raw materials. These are available in a standard size and also be available as per the requirement. Fiber sheet is a single ply epoxy impregnated sheet which use a wear carbon cloth. It is coated with the ultra glow polymer coating for the maximum 3D effect. These sheets are fixed with the self-threading screw and epidermal washers for the maximum durability. It provides a protection from the rain and the extreme heat.